morning, sister. Good morning, teacher. My name is Neelam. I'm studying for handwriting. I'm going to speak about Independence Day. India got independence on 15 August 1947. On this day, the British rule ended. We formed our own government. On this day, we pay respect to Mahatma Gandhiji, Nehruji, Bhagat Singh, and many other freedom fighters who lost their life. A prime minister who's the national flag at Redwood, New Delhi, and speak to the nation. Our national flag is called the Sri Lanka and have saffron, white, and green in the and have a soccer trucker in the middle. And we're celebrating 75th Independence Day. On this day, we pledge for equality, justice, peace, and unity of people. Let us not forget our freedom fighters who lost their life. And let's show love and respect to Indira Jai Hind. Thank you.